The Order needs your guidance once more, Masters.
The broken vessel merely frees its contents. Your face is familiar.
Though life has written on you since we taught you the shielding technique.
Yes. Now I recall. I sense the Sith were behind our sudden plunge into darkness.
A moment, Master Arca. Was the shielding technique successful? Did it save your master?
Yuan Par is alive and well because of the lessons you taught me.
That is most excellent news. Now, tell us what brought you here.
So, you seek an army to protect the Republic from its enemies. Quite a puzzle, even for us.
But not impossible, Master Tharys. The ancient Rakata boast in their writings of imprisoning a sleeping army.
As I remember, the Rakata conquered and enslaved most of the galaxy before they died out.
The translation? Oh, this is fascinating. Apparently, the Rakata imprisoned this army in stasis beneath the planet's surface.
But see, the writings are incomplete. There's no record of which planet it is.
Perhaps we could extrapolate the planet's position from the rest of the writings.
They speak of a fading nova in the night sky during the prison's construction.
In that time period? Then it's somewhere in the mid-rim. But we're missing a coordinate to pinpoint it.
See here. A monument proclaims our victory. And that's the Rakata term for Hoth. This monument on Hoth will have the last coordinate.
But go carefully. The Rakata protected their monuments from enemies and rebelling slaves. Its guardians may still be active.
I feel like there's so much more you could teach me.
You've done a great service in reawakening us. For now, we must conserve our energy. And you have an army to find.
May the Force be with you, and with the Republic.
Say no to help. Battlefield's the best teacher.
Yes, Major Defer First, Yang Tetro Gise.
The Rakata left you behind when their civilization fell.
Zraben Jenga, Vama Goliest Keper, Ruchi Jasnu. Zinieski he truly, just bruli fehe dan dankwa.
You have my attention.
Das mat senke hi jo. Maestra me hi ruba. Ibien frakta me fil turf na mat kape. Me bag adres past yak dan elbi nes ver kostinti. Das mat senke hi jo. Maestra me hi ruba.
You said a faction of the Eshkar wasn't interested in destroying other species.
These Eshkar could tear the Empire like a rag. Got my vote.
You're planning to brainwash people? I'm afraid I can't let you harm innocent people.
Help us, dear fellas, your target. Gallery her me.
Rage og ot avis as ig anor cool hoge ege.
But my Senate clearance got us some answers. It's a world called Belsavis.
And the Eshkar won't be lonely. The Republic's using Belsavis as a high-security prison.
I can still seek out the Eshkar without causing a stir.
Ko so longa kik nik mindan. Zimpon esa karja li se atini rek. Akkes kifele.
Maybe the Eshkar who oppose this galactic cleansing can persuade the others.
Mine gin retet neste ahoje hatal al ala sonak oraban.
We should seek out these Eshkar with all haste. I think they've been imprisoned long enough.
Republic says we can't land until they confirm Father's clearance.
It's all right, Nadia. Belsavis is their prison. They make the rules.
So, if the Noeticons are right, this is where the Eshkar, our sleeping army, was shut away.
As Orion Ember Akiminta.
I'll begin with the Eshkar who opposed the genocide. Perhaps they can persuade the others.
By these coordinates, the Republic prison is practically on top of the Rakata facility.
Seems awfully hazardous. Unless they don't know the Rakata facility is there.
But the Republic does know this planet. Perhaps someone could point us in the right direction.
We need the Eshkar as soon as possible. Any help would be valuable.
Finally! Jedi, someone down there wants to talk to you.
Hello, this is Assistant Comey. No, they're still securing that block. We're dealing with a major breakout and rioting, Senate clearance or not. We can't help you.
I'm a Jedi Master, and I'm seeking something left behind on Belsavis. Maybe centuries ago.
But we don't really have... Are you talking about the vaults? The prison started out maintaining the old vaults on the surface. When the Empire began blowing doors open, the riots started. What? Try the secondary code! I think you need my boss, Commander Geelan. He studies those vaults as a hobby.
I appreciate your time. Sounds like anarchy down there.
Let me find Commander Geelan for you. He's... Oh, blast. We still don't have our locator towers. Those locators track our ID cards, but they shut down after the first power cut. I can't find the commander until they're reset. And the prisoners around those towers are... killing anyone who tries to fix them.
Maybe I can restore some order down there.
We'd appreciate it. When you reach the towers, just flip a switch. Once the towers are up, I can find Commander Geelan and we... Oh, sorry, gotta go. Thank you!
teacher. Battlefield's the best teacher.
The board just lit up. We can track our teams, control the perimeter, everything. Thank you.
Any Jedi would have been eager to help.
Now, you're asking about Belsavis' history. Let me see, Commander Geeland is here, with his team in one of the cells. He can tell you about the vaults or whatever you need.
It seems an odd time to be wandering around the cells.
The log says he's investigating how the Empire breached our security. I'll put a holocall through to that cell so Commander Geeland knows you're coming. Now you've restored the locators, we just might survive. Please stay safe.
Okay.
Say no to help.
Don't move. Don't say anything. Now he can't see us. I ran all the way here. I couldn't risk Commander Geeland getting you too.
So he's a traitor.
I called Commander Geeland on the Hollow and said a Jedi Master was coming to see him. He just said, thanks, Komi. Then he killed everyone with some sort of lightning. All I could do was watch.
Child of the Emperor. Needs putting down.
And if that's his ID card, there's no way to track him down.
Any idea what he wants or where he would go?
I don't know. The last few days have been a nightmare. Now this. When the Empire blew one of the vaults open, Commander Geeland found an ancient computer inside. He said the computer had data about Belsavis. He wanted to go back and study it.
Did this computer have information about an elder race?
If it did, he never told me. The vault isn't far, but since the alien population broke out, it's a war zone. But if you can reach it, that computer probably has whatever you're looking for. And then you can punish Commander Geeland, right?
I'll make my judgment once I find him.
I should see to the bodies. I can't let their IDs fall into enemy hands. Best of luck, Jedi.
Sorry, Jedi. That terminal's already been neutralized. Welcome to Belsavis. I'm Commander Geeland, and you've just wandered into my territory.
I know what you are. I've encountered your siblings already.
Yes, Blasis always had a theatrical streak, but now you're here. I know you came for the Eshka, but they won't be following you anywhere. This prison and everything in it is mine. Every droid, turret, and camera. You're a rat in a very big cage, and you'll die like one.
You can destroy my body, but I will always be part of the Force.
As you like. You're now a Category 10 escapee. The prison systems are authorized to kill you on sight.
You won't survive the onslaught for very long.
Yes. What's your name?
Friends don't hide.
You appear well acquainted with Belsavis.
Me bug address must yet tan el bienes for costing tea. Rabenjinga, Wamagulis Kipper Ruchijasnu.
Okay.
What do you know of the Eshka? Hopefully, Hollow Voice and I can come to an accord.
When have you lest a quality forget? Let your talk yet, Matter Sital, get gay.
Will those safety protocols endanger Hollow Voice or his people?
Jahrus did yes, Degesh Mawar. Em Hefne Hafne, Jeslenix the Destilia.
Thank you for all you've done.
Bill's the best teacher.
I simply wish to find the Eshka without interference.
Challenging me was stupid. I'm in charge here, and you're standing in a block of quarantine cells. So if I accidentally break the air filters, I guess all those disease-laden spores will go pouring back in.
That would be most unwise on your part.
Unfortunately, all the prisoners in this block will get the same treatment. And they don't have a Jedi's constitution. I could release them before they get sick, but I just don't know what kind of mood they're in.
This is between us, Skeeland. Let the prisoners out.
Just remember, only the very worst come to Belsavis.
Good day. Welcome to the psychiatric unit. A senior Republic officer left orders to restrain a dangerous prisoner suffering from the delusion she is a Jedi. You match this prisoner's description. I am here to facilitate your needs during your stay.
Whatever you've been told, I'm a member of the Jedi Order.
Accepting your condition is the first step to recovery. Please relax while I await Commander Geelan's input on breaking your Jedi delusions.
I could demonstrate my strength in the Force. Would that convince you?
Safety regulations forbid encouraging patients to act out their fantasies.
Don't be alarmed. This is only a demonstration.
Empirical evidence suggests a clerical error. I apologize, Master Jedi. System analysis also reports you are sending all clear signals. Allow me to send the next signal for you. Sent. Can I assist you further, Master Jedi?
Do you have any data on the Eshka?
I apologize, but there is no prisoner named Eshka in my database. Thank you. Please check your belongings before leaving the psychiatric unit.
Zinyestihid Ruli, das Bruli Fihedan Dankwa.
Be careful. Our enemy has gone on the offensive.
Das Matzenke Yuju, Maestrame Huruba, Habib Yegeloe, Lili Bahura Bahidye. BLP and Tisere Basamana.
LB and Tisere Basamana. Das Matzenke Yujo. Maestrame Huruba.
I thought the Rakata were wiped out by plague and rebelling slaves.
Zinyesti Hidruli, das Bruli Fihedan Dankwa. Habib Yegeloe, Lili Bahura Bahidye.
Correcting such an injustice is a rare privilege.
Jahrusted, yes. Tekesh, Marwar. Yes, yes, Jedle Kuno. Mehekadine Lerte. Yetemer Zunande. A mekontias, Temeta.
They have my lightsaber and all the strength I can muster.
Angelo lekerken me tajaben habib yake.
Inter, me beg dressed pasiat dan ilbi for cost in pain. Bien furk dan mitov, ma copiet ni horma gurm genacht.
I am a Jedi Master. I'm no threat to you or your people.
Jurestre, bojest, kadurst diest tietko madwar.
Sin jeste het rulli, das bulli fi het an dankwa. I bin fyrta mi fir töfna ma kappe.
Zekien aktest vart in hiuni tikmen kitieb.
Hallow Voice trusts you with these savants. You can't take chances with their lives.
Zraben jigyawa, magol jest ki brul jiasnu. Gamer the Johnny, Burme Kun Mega. Ihr hellest ik kark gue. Do lit jester cigar hued za master.
I've come to free your leader, if I can find him.
To dem fodien tiekia daksek, hetz zanya. In orbiet tiet ge, li jorkon in sortet. Kigret, to rakara, ko watmur, hier sort jigiest.
I'll tell them. Thank you.
Shun bahali, fork jom shiest mor gihast hafa niet.
Thank you. Stand down. I echo Hala voice as he echoed Broken Scar.
Mafolk naho ratiest bi elmu intisor mahefna. Shun bahali fork jom shiest mor gihast hafa niet. Dweyard, or kavdere kwaniet feel best roh.
Didn't sound so bad.
Hin orbiet tiet ge. Li jorkon in sortet.
Find more of Halovoice's followers and get them out of stasis.
Vertabia se tiegskal. Jik inter, mebeg drest pastiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Elor stagna ta sigure li duare gistagsi.
Thank you. I will seek them out.
Zinies jur drukal just bru, li hida naka niest hija.
I echo Hallow voice, as he echoed Broken Scar. It's all right.
Jik inter, mebeg drest pastiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Kabiest mechetur, janor griske imdi, jorkiest meta. Zraben jigiawa, magoliest ki burru jiasnu.
I promise Hallow voice will be safe with me.
Shun bahali. Fork jom shiest mor gihast hafa niet. Maro gialdest mat gzenki. Tuom makorz kil miestra hulba. Magnet jeske, temurst galmiog fiestne.
I'll blunt the thorns as you would, and guard Hallow voice.
Jelkor jelkwa matitla.
As the Albion Tisere Basamana. Me bagadres pastiat dan Albion is for Costinti. Jahros de Dies, Tegesh Marvar.
You're okay.
Still alive, Jedi. Nobody escapes Belsavis or a child of the Emperor.
I warned you, she's an agent for the Rakata. Will you stand there while she murders Hollow Voice?
I'm no assassin. I'm here to save him.
I don't think they're listening.
Never say no to help.
No Jedi could... No! This is over!
I'll be the one who takes your head, not the others. The First Son will see what Belsavis can do.
At least give me the First Son's name before I die.
You're an insect in the machine! You don't get last requests!
Set emergency condition 292. Respond with lethal force.
See, Jedi? There's power, and there's control. Without both, you're nothing.
Kandarli, Boltu Gaki Liedna, Witjest. Jik Inter, Mebeg dressed Pasiat Dan Ilbi, for cost in pain.
The Jedi way is to serve.
Demtietka Sorji Yurbe Prest Mojo, Lihija.
The Nestia Hedruli. Das Brule Fehed an Dankwa. Das BLP and Tissere Basamana. Ibian Fructa mi fehl Töfna Makape.
Machiwas Turiest, Jit Kelamst, Mietke Inti.
Kabiest Mietke Verfrost, Jan Tedro Gisek.
The Rakata destroyed or enslaved other species rather than coexisting. And the consequences surround us.
Das mat zen kahiljum. Maestra mehunuba. Angelo leker kien me tajaben. Habib yeke.
A reconciliation between you and Hallow Voice would send a powerful message.
Omni Ivam, now still here, Herr Gwajerer.
Monsieur Tietka, Kajer Borsitiet, Lijab Shima.
Gilkor, Yerqua Matila.
The artful Guamas, Limis Galigal. Yet came earth the Johnny, Verme Kun Meka, Kawe Mahue, Jelu Kolost Je Hafne Sinieska.
Someone who fears his own strength can be trusted to use it wisely.
Nurdli Kare Tokva. Ah, Foka, Tamitre, Ingebrest, Bies Jara Karestia. Kefdor Tassibie, Taburjad Malhibieb Orlest Rasinhu?
I think Sky Hunter would be appropriate.
Eras Gendor Tietkia.
Lot of fuss over a code name.
Tesla Jetka, Runi Megta Dindork Bast. Arturk Kimi Bekru Shun Meta in Timak Gahalyest. Chifmo Liziest Itrida Akmon Lest Tasnik.
Someone find Senator Grell. Whatever's keeping him, he has to see this.
Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu in tisor mahefne.
Nebwe labwe tu? Nebwa la kulagwa la jingad wendweje?
Yes, Halavois is an Eshkar. He's also a person.
Res es volta atitos metegs?
Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu in tisor mahefne.
We'd better send a fleet to Belsavis for them right away. A big fleet. And weapons, armor, supplies.
Jedi. This is incredible. You got an army? Just the two of you?
I had some assistance from an unexpected ally.
You better tell us about it.
Wait, everyone! There's a message! Something's happened to Father!
Master Jedi, Captain Sully, Belsavis Orbital Security. We have a situation in progress. Senator Grell has been abducted. Witnesses report Grell was leaving a meeting when a heavily armed man took him prisoner.
Did this man hurt Senator Grell?
We don't know, but the kidnapper killed three guards who got between him and his ship. The systems in place to trap escaping vessels, the main tractor beam, our overrides, they've all been sabotaged. We're fixing them now, but without them we can't track the kidnapper's ship. And this is a week-long repair job at least.
I have an exotechnology professor aboard. His help might cut that time down.
Perhaps, but I wouldn't rely on a Republic tracking system. Captain, send any readings you gathered in the hangar.
Ooh, let me look. Oh, Theron, his engine's using a tripartite ionization chamber.
What a rascal. A few atmospheric readings, Jedi. 10 minutes to write an algorithm, and we'll plot the kidnapper's trail.
I knew I brought you along for a reason.
You flatter me, dear Jedi. Not without good reason, of course.
I hope you find the Senator safe and sound. We'll double our security measures, Master Jedi. This won't happen again.
All right. When Theron finds the kidnapper ship, I'm going with you.
Prepare yourself, and find a weapon just in case. I'll call you when we arrive.
Right. I should try and keep busy till then. Oh, Father... Please be all right.
right.
Of course. Who else would come? So my untraceable engine only bought time. That's fair. I'm Stark. I've gained so much from your senator.
Grell's of no further use to you. Let him go.
Why would you want him now?
Father, get up! We came to save you!
He's not there. He didn't take my questions well. I learned a lot. About an Eshkar hoard in a prison. The First Son will want that.
Tell me what the First Son's real name is.
I'm not good with names, since I lost mine. I was once a great Sith. But I looked into the Abyss. I followed the children. And the First Son found out. The scalpel and bright lights took my name. Now I serve as Stark.
Stop it! Stop talking! You hurt my father! You don't deserve to live!
This Stark could give us a wealth of information.
Oh, I wouldn't like that. I was ordered to study you, Jedi. Combat techniques, disposition, history. You're interesting. You're studious, like me. Learning, learning. If I kill you, I might earn my name back.
It's okay. Father? Father, I can heal you. See? My powers can save you. No! Not now! Come on! Father! Don't leave me!
Your father is one with the Force now, Nadia.
This is a bad dream. Or a test? Some Jedi test?
Everything's a test.
You did this! Something like you shouldn't outlive my father!
Killing him would betray everything you believe in.
You don't understand. If I don't take justice for his death, my people, they'll turn against our family. All Father's good work in the Senate, lost. I won't let that happen. Not for this thing.
Your father stood for cooperation and peace. Would he want you to murder for him?
No, but for our family. What do I do?
Master, you're sending me away again.
He's gone. I let him go. And my family's disgraced.
You showed mercy and integrity. Senator Grell would be proud.
I wish I could believe that. I'm sorry, Father. We tried. Watch over us. I still need you. You shouldn't stay here any longer. Please, would you? I can't lift him alone.
We have convened to offer the condolences of the Jedi Order on the passing of Senator Tobis Grell.
Nadia, your father was a great ally. We hope you'll continue his noble efforts to guide your people into the Republic.
I'll try, Master Satil. I don't think anyone will listen to me.
The Rift Alliance, the Jedi Council, and myself are all here to help.
There is another matter. Senator Grell's will was left in our care, and one portion concerns both of you.
For the Institute of Xenozoology, if they can display it. But finally, my most important concern. My dear Nadia, she is so gifted. But these children of the Emperor are both gifted and trained. Therefore, I ask Nadia be accepted for a Padawan's training, and taught by the Borsenthor of the Jedi Order.
We've had time to discuss it, and we consent for Nadia to become your Padawan.
It should be a joint decision.
Of course. I mean, thank you for the honor.
Nadia, a Padawan begins with a vow to honor her master and the Jedi Code.
Oh, then I promise to follow the Jedi Code and respect my master and listen to her lessons.
And I swear to teach you the ways of the Force, protect you from evil, and remind myself that training is eternal.
This is everything Father wanted. He'd be so happy.
This proves what the blasted Empire is capable of. The Eshka won't be enough. We need more. Something extraordinary.
Duren, every crazy spacer has a story about Voss and those mystics. You want to fight the Empire with legends?
Don't dismiss him out of hand. Maybe he's onto something.
Rumor says Voss is home to Force sensitives called mystics, who can heal any injury and see the future, counter any plan. It's got to be exaggerated, but if there's any truth to it, these mystics might swing a Republic victory.
Hopefully the mystics are willing to discuss an alliance.
If you truly believe you must go to Voss, be wary. Those mystics may use the Force, but they don't know our ways.
Good luck. Senator Grell's death should not be in vain.